and some captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here until the Son of God appears. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, clear wisdom, come with all you bring. We see you now disguised as everything. To us the hidden path of prudence shown, and teach us in her ways to go. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel.
All of us sprung from one deep hidden seed, rose from a root invisible to all. We knew the virtues once of every weed, but severed from the roots of ritual, we surf the surface of a widescreen world and find no virtue in the virtual. We shrivel on the edges of a wood whose heart we once inhabited in love. Now we have need of you, forgotten root, the stock and stem of every living thing, whom once we worshipped in the sacred grove. For now is winter, now is withering, unless we let you root us deep within, under the ground of being, graft us in.
Oh, come now, day spring, come and chill our spirits with your advent here. Disperse the gloomy clouds of night and death's dark shadows put to flight. Rejoice, rejoice,
even in the darkness where I sit and huddle in the midst of misery. I can remember freedom, but forget that every lock must answer to a key, that each dark clasp, sharp and intimate, must find a counterclasp to meet its guard, particular, exact and intricate, the clutch and catch that meshes with its ward. I cry out for the key I threw away, that turned and overturned with certain touch, and with the lovely lifting of a latch, opened my darkness to the light of day. Oh, come again, come quickly, set me free, cut to the quick to fit the master key.
Oh, come, great Lord of splendor, power and might, who to your ragged tribes on Sinai's height, in ancient times inscribed the sacred law. In fire and cloud, in majesty and awe. Oh, come, desire of nations, come and find in one the hearts of broken humankind. Make all our sad divisions.